The elements of nature have been used by mankind from the start. Since that beginning, nature has touched all of humanity with its many facets, both benign and destructive. When nature was kind, man drew from it to sustain himself. However, when nature showed the fangs of its destructive force, mankind cowered in fear, realizing his insignificant position and his need for solace. Man found that solace in the discovery of a supreme being. However, as time progressed, mankind scattered, and God the Absolute came to be perceived in different ways by each group. Many kingdoms intertwined religion with political policies. The Shaltar world was no exception. The largest religious group forced its religious and political ideas on the weak and powerless, cruelly oppressing them in the name of God. Using this iron fist of oppression, that sect grew into a powerful kingdom that came to be known as the Sarjek Dynasty. Soon, revolt led by an idealistic warrior called Sadler brought the Sarjek Dynasty to its end. Unfortunately, a new threat arose. Perceiving Shaltarians as weak, the Klispans from the north, Shaltar's mortal enemies, invaded Shaltar, robbing them of their riches in the name of religion. Seeing this unrestrained destruction, Yugdepain, an ally of the Klispans, was sickened to be part of this ruthless band.
These Klispan crusaders have become nothing more than mobsters. I can no longer tolerate the wanton destruction they bring upon peaceful people. If only a great ruler could arise to unite our people, it would put an end to these wars of religious intolerance and greed. Mankind would finally have a chance to work together peacefully. Oh, it could be.
One great ruler for all mankind, uniting heathens and Klispans alike. A mighty dream.
What? Who's there?
Thank you. place. An ominous air hangs about it.
Oh, Fakil, don't worry. Sadler and Kindy are with us.
Let's go.
Pain, are you not?
You are the leader of the Templar Knights, so why do you call for the company of hated assassins?
You must have guessed that the only reason I supported the Clispins is that they promised the Crusades would unite all mankind under one god, bringing peace. However, I have seen the destruction they deliver in the name of their god. Their crusade is for riches, more power, more money. More blood. It disgusts me. We must stop them.
What do you suggest?
Sadler! You can't trust him! This is just a trap set by the Clispins!
If this is a snare to pain, I'll strangle you with your entrails.
Trust me. First, we must go to the land of Gilan. In order to overthrow the Crusaders and return peace to the entire world forever, we must find and use the Holy Max. It has been lost for centuries, but the Qatari sect is rumored to know its whereabouts.
Kindy, Fakil, head back to our village.
Sadler, my friend, take this with you.
The magic stone of Kamuri from your staff?
Yes. You will need its powers more than I.
Fakil.
Sadler, I must ask a favor.
What is it?
I would like to leave those two at my shrine. Since I've turned on the Clispins, they may attack it while we're away.
It is done. Let's go.
Sadler, I'll go with you.
Okay, Rumi. Let's get moving.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
my stories, grandson. Long ago, this world was filled with light from the holy mats. Mankind worked together and prospered in peace. However, Shimbatha came into that world and sought to use the power of the holy mats for his own evil designs. One man hid the holy mats away. Shimbatha and this man battled for days, and both were killed. Though Shimbatha had died, his evil lived on, and man now lived without peace. Man oppressed man, and the world became a miserable place. Peace can only return when a chosen one arrives to find and restore the holy mats. Many have tried, and though some found it, all failed to restore it as the light of this world. Go to the East, Saddler. You are the chosen one now.
I am the chosen one? How can this be? Were it not for Yug, I would not even have made this journey.
Thank you. The universe born from light and destined to return to light, the power source of all things will pave the way for tranquility's return to mankind. This light will shine forth only after the mandalas have been arranged into systematic harmony. However, those that know the ceremony are difficult to find. Seek out Yubanchara, the Bohemian. It is he who holds the key to your enlightenment. But to find him, you must return to the one who tempted you to make this journey. Go to Ellie.
But wise one, that is where my journey began. Whoa, definitely an e-ticket.
We'll be right back.
the gateway to my reawakening.
Hugh, what's happening?
I am Shimbatha. For centuries, I have planned for this moment. With the power of the harmonized mandalas and Yuke's body, I can return.
What? What are you saying?
Settler, the answers you seek await you at Homish Shrine. These are the heads of those that sought to revive the Holomax in times past. It is from them that I draw power. Can't you see that the world is now a miserable failure, filled with war and pain? Settler, if mankind is to suffer by their own rule, they deserve to bend under my iron fist instead. I tried to set this up in times past, but the last time three fools stole the Holomax and took my life. Now, I have once again engineered my reawakening.
Are you saying I was manipulated?
Yes, and I have one final task for you. You see, in order to complete my reawakening, I must have your head also. You know you want me to have it. Now remove it for me with your sword.
Shimbatha, the world won't be better by your rule, and I will not participate in your plot.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that you feel that way. If you do not have the vision to join me voluntarily, I shall have to make up your mind for you. I am Shimbatha! I am power.
You are evil.
Saddler, trust me. This is not the end of my reawakening. Sadla, cut off your head and join me up in my new world. Sadler, cursed, you shall remain.
I was dreaming about a beautiful place. Everyone there lived in peace and harmony. Sadler, there's something wrong with this world. Sorrow, pain, war, and injustice have taken love's place. Will we ever see peace again?
Oh, Rumi. Now I realize that utopia for all men is an impossible dream. There is no supreme, only an absolute ruler who can bring happiness to all men in this world. I doubt the Holy Max ever existed at all.
Evil, pain, suffering, and grief. The world must continue with these realities, but these will all turn to their opposites someday. Evil to good, pain to pleasure, suffering to joy, grief to hope.